just been pulled up by the police for speeding. You wouldn't believe it.